reports, the Minnesota Department of Health is investigating cases of Salmonella and Hepatitis A at the Crow Wing County Jail. The sheriff's office says one inmate has tested positive for Salmonella, a bacteria that causes gastrointestinal illness. Other inmates and staff also reported intestinal illnesses. The source of the bacteria has not been determined. One inmate has also tested positive for hepatitis A, a liver disease caused by contaminated food or water.